Do you have a dog with skin allergies and skin issues and crusty ears like this and patches on their skin or constantly itching? I do. So this is what I've been trying to do with our dog. There's lots of trial and error, but this is what I've been doing to minus all the chicken things because he has started scratching like this really bad. So come hang with me while I make some doggy food.